restoration. I heard some of your prophecies, and mm-hmm. I would want to ask you this. Mm-hmm. You said there was no hope for Michael Asian. Why yes. would you say there is no hope for Michael Asian?
You see, it's not how people see things. How people see things is not how we see things. When you're a prophet, you see it as shown by God. And what God says is true. I started prophesying about Michael Asian's way of going down, 2006 or 2007. Yes. I came to church 2 days. God said, now it's time for Michael Asian to go down. And God told me who will bring him down. But I said before the whole church, but I won't say it in public.
So
and from that time.
So Michael's situation is the handiwork of someone.
Yes. On this earth, we've not gone to heaven. No. Everything that happens to a man is the handiwork of another.
Man.
That is where the church lost it. Everything, devil. Which devil? The devil doesn't have any business to do with us. Do you know why? The devil even doesn't have blood. And we are blood people on the earth. So he doesn't have any relationship with us. Jesus said it. The church never read it. He said, a man's household shall be his own enemies.
Yeah, Malachi.
And after that, he jumped to, that's Matthew 10, mm-hmm. 34 to 36. He said, I did not bring peace. I brought a sword. Eh? He said, father against son. Mother against daughter. Mother-in-law against daughter-in-law. Then he, in 36, a man's household shall be his own enemies. Jesus said it. The church never read it. We are still dealing with the devil. Which devil? Devil from your home.
So if I'm digging into this,
mm-hmm.
could it be from Michael's home?
Sure. Restoration.